Okay, welcome back to Cannabis with Kim. Like I told you yesterday, I promised jobs. These are 11 jobs that involve working directly with cannabis. Okay, now a couple things to note here. A lot of the workers in the industry, this is first highlighted, have reported that obviously starting at entry level roles is, you know, where a lot of people began and then have moved to managerial and supervisory positions within 3 years or less. Okay. Now the information that I've got here, I organized from data online. Now obviously in Illinois, we have medical and recreational, and so our laws are going to be a little different. So our pay is probably going to be different, but this is approximations. Okay. So here we start. Master extractor. Now we are talking, this is the one upwards of, you know, $250,000 plus. All right. This is when you're managing lab facilities, safety, government standards, accurate extractions, but you're looking at a high end, you know, you're looking for that kind of cash. You're looking at a high end degree. You're looking at PhD in biochemistry with engineering experience. Okay. Master grower. So we're starting big, you know, master grower, again, upwards of, you know, well over $100,000, planting, cloning, crop nutrition, pest management, grow house tech, staffing, working with law enforcement, compliance inspectors. So degree in botany, horticulture, with experience, with cannabis cultivation is of course best. Okay, moving on. Now, marijuana tester. As soon as I heard that, I'm like, what? I can volunteer for that position. No, this is quality control. Okay, so marijuana tester / quality control inspector. So again, decent money. Okay, now you're going to be ensuring products comply with health, safety, and potency standards. Because again, I guess I should show you some labels. Let me do that. Side note goes with this. Let me show you. These are, these were some yummy, these are gone. This is a hybrid. These were chocolate pennies. They were 1-to-1. But when they talk about potency standards, you know, and we need to make sure the numbers are right,